A crash turns deadly in Winters. A 39-year-old woman killed and a driver arrested under suspicion of driving under the influence.
Both were riding in the same car and crashed on Railroad Avenue just north of Neiman Street and Winters before 9:30 last night. The driver was identified as Joshua Muller. He was taken to a hospital in Vacaville where it was determined that his blood alcohol content was over the legal limit. He was arrested. The passenger, Sarah Muller, was pronounced dead at the scene.